Good evening. Thank you for joining us. As you notice, the setup is a little bit different. We have the live stream over in this corner, so if you're joining us on live stream or in the recorded future, thank you for joining us. We have this mic set up here. This was new from grant money that we received to help us learn and record so we can archive all of our performances and practices for the foreseeable future. That first piece that you heard was the march from the first week. Trust me, this is not all event. I just had to write stuff down so I don't forget it. Okay, so that was written by a guy named Pulse. He also wrote the Planet Suite. If you've ever heard of Jupiter or Mars, he wrote that as well. And probably by the title you could guess, he wrote a second suite. Okay? The next one is called Swahili Folk Hymn. This is based off of a Swahili traditional hymn called Bwana Awabariki, which translates roughly to May God Grant You His Blessing. It originated in Tanzania. Okay? It's a very percussion-heavy piece, so this will give us a chance to show off our percussion skills. So, Swahili Folk Hymn. Thank you. want to do is we want to recognize our eighth graders. Okay, so as I say the eighth grader's name, I will say their instrument, and they will go ahead and stand. If you could hold your applause until all the eighth graders are standing, it'd be much appreciated. First, we have Jolie Bailey on clarinet. We have Katie Files on clarinet. Bryson Craig on saxophone. Dayton Hamilton on saxophone. We have Yvette Lewis on trumpet. Bo Knapp on trumpet. Jesse Rudloff on trombone. Cooper Iman on trombone. Ethan Sargent on trombone. Reed Tilly on tuba. In percussion, we have Parker Ritchell. Could we give them a round of applause? So they have spent 4 years in this program, from beginners with Ms. Plumley. They've spent the past 2 years with me. I want to thank you for allowing me to be your teacher for these past 2 years. I've had a blast getting to know you. I look forward to getting to see what you guys do in high school, and I wish you the best in everything. Okay? I would like to introduce this last piece. Some of you know this piece. This is what we call a pep band tune. So we couldn't play at the basketball game. I wanted to give them a little bit of pep band. Okay? So, we're going to do a song called 25 or 64 by Chicago. Okay? Before we get into that, I would like to invite you to stick around and take pictures with friends and family. I posted on the DuPoint Middle School Band's Facebook page that if you guys take some good pictures, go ahead and comment on there so we can create an album and put it up there. Like I said, the live stream will be recorded and it will be put up with a fifth grade edition added to it later. Last tidbit before we get going. I would like to thank the Band Booster Executive Board, both outgoing and incoming. We are losing Jessica Rushing as our president as Bryson goes on to high school, but we gained three. One moved over. We have Jesse Bansel as our president. We have Angela Harsey as our secretary. We have Alicia Kishler as our treasurer. And we have Nicole Aiken as our member of Congress. So could we give them a round of applause to step up? So without further ado, 25-64. Thank you. Thank you for coming out tonight. We really appreciate your attendance. We appreciate your support throughout the year, throughout this crazy, crazy year. You guys can go ahead and sit down. For any sixth and seventh graders, we have information coming out about Bennett Camp here real soon. For the eighth graders, I wish you best of luck in high school. All right, if I could get some help before you guys leave, just get the stands back, that'd be much appreciated. Thank you very much. Have a good evening. Safe travels.